Hi, this is a simple tutorial on how to change your CD-ROM drive. So first, you're going to want to remove the two side panels by removing the screws that hold them in place. First, you're going to want to remove the screws that hold the side panels in place. Next, you're going to remove the side panels. And remove the second one. Next, you're going to want to remove the front panel. You're going to need to peel back the hinges and wiggle it off. Next, you're going to want to remove the power supply cords. Do not yank them out, gently wiggle them out. Next, you're going to want to remove the two screws that hold the CD drive in place. Next, slide out the optical drive. This is our new optical drive. Before you install it, make sure it's compatible. So as you can see, our faulty optical drive and our new optical drive are both SATA compatible. Next, slide your new optical drive into the slot. And turn it to the side and make sure the screw holes fit. Next, re-screw the screws that you removed earlier. Next, reconnect the power supply cords. Remember, there was this cord that we pulled out and this one. Gently wiggle them back in. Next, you're going to put the front panel back on the front. Next, slide the side panels back on the appropriate sides. And now the other side. And finally, screw the screws back in that hold the side panels in place. And you're done. Now you have your new optical drive installed.